When you create an assessment in Blackboard, you can use question pools to be sure each student receives a different version of the assessment. Let's see how it's done. Select the plus sign when you are creating the assessment, and then select Add Question Pool from the menu. It's important to remember you can't add question pools to assessments where you've added a rubric, chosen to collect submissions offline, or if students have already opened the assessment. On the Add Question Pool page, select the assessment's question banks and question types you want to browse. You can expand questions to view them, however you can't edit them or change point values until you add them to your assessment question pool. Select the checkboxes for the questions you want to add, and then select Add Questions. The question pool appears in your assessment. Type a point value and the number of questions to display to students. The point value is assigned to each question in the pool. You can assign separate point values for individual questions in the same pool. When you're finished, select Save to add the question pool to your assessment. Before students open an assessment, you can add questions and open an individual questions menu to remove, edit, or regrade it. If you edit a question in a question pool, the edits appear everywhere the question is used. After students open an assessment or make submissions, you can't add or remove questions from a pool or delete a pool from an assessment. However, you can still edit, regrade, and give full credit for questions in the pool.